I'm like trying to find a cave.
Hey guys.
I'm aiming at Bow.
What is up, YouTube? Arcton here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Episode 6.
Yeah,
I'm joined by Strong Pop Grenade 2, Treasure, Tough Fighter, and Upmost.
Right, so I'm gonna set up a little chest minecart thing right outside of the mine.
Right, we don't have any rails set up.
I have rails though. Yeah. I don't have electric rails.
We're gonna need power rails, so you need gold and redstone. Then just build it on like, so if you're facing the mine going inside, build it on the left side, like the left to the wall. Like, if you're looking at the mine entrance, alright?
So, should I, like, take off the torch?
No, on the left side.
Alright, I'm gonna get off more food.
So you want it, yeah,
if you're at the mine entrance, like, outside, looking down at the mine, the left side.
Yeah.
Like, what? Yeah, you might have to dig out a little bit to, like, start it. Actually, I'll come to you.
Spider and...
Alright, hold
and
on.
Creeper, come out. Don't blow up. Come closer. Don't blow up. I need your... You know that thing's called.
So what I'm thinking you mean out there by this is like, put this here button, and the cart will go here. Is that what you mean?
I'll remodel the mine later. But basically, this is what I mean.
Yes.
Left side.
Guys, I have this 4 gunpowder now.
Oh, alright, I got it.
I have 4 of those now.
And then I'll remodel the mine shaft later.
TNT.
Alright.
Yeah.
I still have 22. That's what I'm doing now. I'm going to get more food. So I want to have at least like above 30. I'm not on top of food right now. So you're getting tired now? Feels bad, Trigger. Feels bad. I found another cave. Okay. I found lots of. Oh, this place has a lava. Alright, well, if you ever need lava type of thing, I know where to go.
Alright. I don't have any electric rails. But we can replace them all. We can always replace them later. I got some gold. Popcorn, how much gold do you have?
I haven't found gold yet. That's one thing I'm not.
Right. Can I get some redstone? Here, Treasure, can I have your gold? Yeah. And I'll need some redstone from Popcorn.
Wait, what did you need?
Redstone.
Actually, I left it, so it's gold in my chest and take the redstone. Do not take anything else, but take the redstone. I have a whole.
I'm going to Popcorn's house.
No, it's just in my chest. Take that.
Right.
And that's it, gone. Cause I'm really.
Let's see. I'll just take your stack and I'll return whatever's left of it once I'm done.
I don't care about redstone. I don't really use it for anything. But okay.
Here, treasure. I'm gonna take that gold, please. Alright, thanks. Oh, I have a furnace, I'll go get it. Oh, follow me and I'll show you to your house.
I need to find my cows. I need that leather. Ooh, jack lanterns. Oh, I'm gonna get
what
that.
Was that?
The little decoration.
There was phantom. I don't know. Up.
Yeah, I'm gonna get these.
Oh yeah, I had to kill a phantom.
Your house is right here.
Alright, I have 3 wool again.
You're welcome.
I have 3 wool again. Oh, I remember I saw the rope. In Minecraft Xbox One
Most
edition,
I, need
I was trying to get rails. Like all the rule color. I only need like 3 more rule.
Get some more. Sticks.
Those are on legit survival.
And those aren't easy though. Sticks.
I found another horse.
Alright. I don't. Alpha, how many do you think we'll need? How many power rails?
They place one every. You could do every 10, or actually just do every like 6, just to be safe.
Guys, yep, I found the abyss.
It's probably not. It's guys. Probably more than enough, but that just means the minecart is good to go super
duper
fast.
Another abyss.
All right, I gotta make some redstone torches. How do I make redstone torches again?
Oh, I see diamond.
What?
Wait, is that a diamond? Yeah, that's a diamond! Wait, is it really? Can't be tell. I see something blue and white blue. I see it. I found another bliss where I'm at. Yeah, it's white. It's light blue. This
right.
is a bliss.
Oh my god. Here, this Alpha, come gone. Down here and show me where you want me to end.
When you're all done, I need to show you this abyss.
Alright, popcorn. I'll come to check out that abyss. Yeah, pretty much just end it here and make sure the track curls in here, goes around and ends here, so you can get off in this room. Alright, where's popcorn?
Here. What if I end it just in this room, but without putting it? Yeah.
Just pretty much just end it in this room. Doesn't really matter. Where are you?
I got another button.
Popcorn boy.
Alright, let's come here. I can't tell, I can't tell if it was a diamond or something like that. I can't tell. It's just blue.
Popcorn bowl.
I'm just getting what was it? Right now. That's what I'm doing. I just found this a bliss. I'm gonna build up with cobblestone so I know where it is. Well, it's on my map anyway. I will know where it is on my map anyway.
Alright, I'm going up.
Alright, see ya.
Okay. Right, bye, treasure.
Bye. See ya.
Yeah.
See ya tomorrow.
But if anyone needs to fill anything, go to the Black Fists in the Beards. I got a whole bunch of things to set up there.
Right, you guys get stone. I'm gonna go see Popcorn and help him out with the Abyss. Popcorn, is it like a ravine or something?
No, it's an actual. Remember that first one? That.
Oh,
it's
I
the
think,
same
yeah,
abyss,
you
see, basically. It really is that exact same abyss.
The one where you found
the baby drowned! Baby drowned! Adult drowned! Oh, no. Killed both. I must remember. Wait, were you there when, I fought that army of drowned in that one lake?
I think drowned? So. I think so. I also remember at 1 PM, they would say you were holding in the ground, and you went in there and I blocked up the pass, and you couldn't get out.
And I drowned, boy.
You became a drowned.
Stop. Alright, I'm gonna go exploring.
Okay, boy. I'm going to continue to felt the cobblestone.
Alright, popcorn, I'm coming, boy.
Boop. And, boop. Now time to begin cooking charcoal. I'm going to put the bricks, the stone bricks I make, in the sword, in the swords thingy.
Okay. Wait, is that a third village?
The end.
Wait, what?
It's really far away, though. Popcorn, that's a third
territory.
Village.
Territory, concrete.
The list is right there.
I'm gonna check out the village really quick, see if there's anything in blacksmith.
Okay, boy.
There's a good water bath that we can really just jump down.
See, they right, take don't the actual advancement. If they primitives, we saw invade them, Yadi.
Oh, there's no chest in this one.
Incorporate them into our empire.
Boy, there's no chest in this one, boy.
Dagnab primitives not even having chests for the goodies.
Yeah.
Filthy primitives.
When a village in Minecraft doesn't have a blacksmith, useless!
Bloody savages! Manifest destiny, manifest destiny,
I'm gonna
manifest
have to take out part of,
food, I'm running low.
Actually, no.
I just ran here.
Oh, what?
I ran all the way over here, so I don't really have any food.
Oh, yeah, I got 12 food.
Valhalla!
Did you die?
No.
Oh, I'm high.
Yeah, I'm on.
Right, I'm getting this coal.
Hey, I got lots of cobblestone that we can build up.
Alright, let me
take this big
spread.
Yeah, take that food.
Oh, thanks, bro.
You're welcome, mom. There's redstone.
I just finished the face of the redstone.
Do you want to get the redstone or should I?
Right, down there is diamond level.
Right.
This one time when I first played Minecraft on the PC, I was mining redstone from lava and I thought I could jump in the lava and get it back, and I ended up dying and I started crying a lot. Oh, it's gold.
Where? Oh, dang. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff.
Before I start fountain 2 months of the stone, I'm going to go 100% of wood to make enough cycle.
Hey. Did not fall. Did not fall. That would be bad.
Right. I need some more iron to complete some rails.
I'm gonna go this way. Let's split up and get lost.
I only get one iron, but I get eight lime.
Diamonds are gonna be here.
Alright, I'll take that iron.
Okay, boy. Let me get down to the mine. You're in the mine, man.
Here, I'll go up.
Popcorn, we're probably not gonna find each other if we get lost, so just get out of the mine, then when you can, then we'll go back to the thing.
Oh, I found lapis! I found lapis! Yes!
Oh, I picked up the
lapis. Thank you.
Hold on, boy, I picked up the other end.
I only have one torch, so I'm gonna use it wisely. From that. I'm just gonna replace it and then pick it up and carry it.
Oh, I found some gold.
Can we make a joke and put a pig, with a saddle on in the stables?
Why am I boiling a pig?
No, in case it dies.
What the pig
have
to do
with
you? There's lava.
Let's take the keto man and put him in the tables.
Yeah, it's what it's saddle on keto.
Cause Kirito's an animal. Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, I found more lapis, but it's by lava.
Right.
I'm going to begin.
Have you guys ever heard of Dr. Pepper?
I didn't bring any of my iron with me, so I can't make a
water Texas plate.
Oh, I found more lapis up here.
Ooh, so yeah. Guys, so you how I know all my vast knowledge of SCPs, I mainly watch- oh shoot, there goes my earbuds. I mainly watch the Vulcan and SCP Illustrated.
Yeah, careful when you're putting blocks down your lava because, it caused the gravel nearby to sink and I nearly fell in lava.
Yeah, man.
Now, if one of you had to dodge an obstacle course, a very sensitive gravel and fall beats upon it, over Yaba, to get to some diamonds, and after you finish 30 minutes trying to get past the obstacle course,
I want to find open up diamonds.
It was just very shiny from a distance.
Secretly, Top Fighter was actually doing the railway system the entire time. But he was
back.
Just getting extra
my
gold, like extra iron.
Guys, is it nighttime? Because
yeah,
I think so.
Alpha. Okay.
I'm gonna harvest enough wood to make enough charcoal to type fountain. Yeah, more mass production.
All right, I need 3 more rails.
I think Alpha went AFK.
Yeah, he's going to get his pizza, right, I think.
What's in this chest?
I need to find diamonds. There's not an option not to come with at least one diamond. There's no
option. Alright, I need 3 more iron.
I have none.
Popcorn. I have lots of iron. And lots and some gold. And I got lots of lapis. Right. I have 44. That's
for if you got any stuff. Iron in your chest, can I take like 3?
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, I think, yeah, I have some regular smoked iron. So yeah, let's take 3.
Ah, alright. I'm gonna take 3, and that's it. So now you have 15 ingots in your chest. Right. Mm. Now I can finally complete the railway system. Here,
That's a lot of gravel on that. I don't like that.
I must go to the top of the mine. And when I tell you to push the button, on the pizza minecart thing, push the button.
Yeah,
Alpha, I'm almost done.
Oh, nice. Alright, hey, make
Alpha,
sure you test it out.
I don't wanna die.
Yeah, I got almost gonna test it.
Popcorn, if you die, I'll get your stuff, and I'll bring it up to the surface and keep it safe, and if I die, you do the same, alright?
Okay, I'm at the top.
Hold on, give me a second, I gotta craft some, like... Just a little bit more rails
in here, so we're pretty safe. Mm-hmm. But still keep your guard up.
Right.
Yeah. Hey,
oh, we got giant lava over here. Watch your step and watch for gravel. There's lapis down there.
All right.
I know.
It's not worth it.
Yeah, there's all right.
Push
there.
The button upmost.
I don't have a bucket. Well, I have iron. I don't have any wood or anything. So. Yeah. I'll left
oh,
all
it's
my
here. Alright, I'm gonna send it back up. It didn't make
there's
it.
There's gotta be
a way
out. You have to find diamonds.
Alright, give me a second. I'll fix this. I don't have any power rails.
Yeah, where you're standing is diamonds.
Give me a second.
No.
Most you just stay right there.
Oh, wait, okay, Alpha, we need to leave. Wait, do you have any wood? Because I don't have any wood, and I only have
I have 7 wood and 1 wood block. I mean, wood log.
Okay, because obviously, I'm like...
Gotta go back to my place and see if I have any power rails. I do. I'm good.
Is that lava? Oh. Okay, that's good if I didn't.
I can make an extra 4 turtles.
Right.
I'm gonna save my wood.
Utmost, you ready for this?
Yeah, boy.
Alright, I'm sending it up. Go!
Okay, keep
your, I found more lapis.
And there it goes. Yeah, we need a lot more. Yeah, so it does good going down because of gravity, but it doesn't do good going up.
Dang, they're asking me to.
Alright, then you're gonna need more power rails to, like, carry it up.
Hey, guys, I have 60 lapis.
Mm-hmm. Of course it's gonna
gotta
do good
go grab the rest of
down.
The power rails.
So you're gonna need, like, way more power rails. Make sure you have them like spaced out, so like every 6 or 7 rails there's 1 power rail.
Oh,
no, I did do 6 power rails and it still doesn't work.
6 power rails right, placed separately?
1, 2. Alright, I'm doing one like every 2 rails, 2 blocks.
That's gonna be expensive. Do every 5, but yeah, your choice.
Fair no expense.
I can find 1 more block of lapis. Oh, we were alright then. I can have a stack of lapis. That's 60.
And we plant all the trees at top down to create charcoal.
And I'm up.
And now I'm beginning mass production of stone.
What's up, boys?
I demand there's 1 gold bar for every sack of gold, stone bricks I supply.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna try and send it back up again and see if it works this far.
I demand 5 gold bars for every sack of stone after bad.
That was just 1 little cave area, Popcorn. I'm already, like, in the main ravine area. Be back.
No, I'll flip it on.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to chopping down trees, Top Daddy. Tell me when you want me to put the test in again.
Alright, I got... it's doing pretty good. I think it went up to here. I need some more stone torches, but I still got redstone from Popcorn's chest, so I'm good.
Yeah.
I might need more power rails soon.
Hey, if you do, you can take the iron. Because I'm coming back with like 24 and more.
Yeah, more.
Yeah.
24 and more.
Yeah. So, probably like a lot more. So just take some if you need for that power up.
Power!
Man, power! All of it, you can have all of it for that. But, yeah.
Scientists have decided to wait to train chests in the inner sea.
I'm back.
Unlimited power! Hey, the boy.
Right, well, I'm gonna swim, that way. Then you can go your own way. I don't know. Ooh, sneaky iron.
Yeah, boy.
Sneaky iron, boy.
You got a yacht and
inside. Sounds like some kind of Xbox. It's hiding under the water, boy.
I know, that's where I think all the diamonds are. Right there, it's hiding.
CK, and I hate it, because I don't have good eyesight when it comes to diamonds.
Like, for real, I haven't... Don't fall in the lava baller.
Oh god, baby trail.
No, Alpha! Alpha! Okay, that's too dangerous. That's too dangerous. That's
top,
too...
drop, roll, top, drop, and roll.
Especially, yeah.
Pop, lock, and drop it. Alright, I think I can complete it. Maybe. I made it.
Stop,
oh, there's a bigger.
Oh, by the way,
Popcorn, you can do it.
Oh, by the I'm way, not guys, taking a chance.
I'm
gonna build myself over there.
Alright, so the railway system also goes past Treasure's house, but it extended it a little bit, so I wouldn't have to remove her door and place a redstone torch.
Yeah, boy.
Because I'm a nice person.
Yeah, boy.
I'm a nice
I think I may get in the real side. And so it sides in the beards, these gold bars for every day that you're in the house.
Alright, let's see.
At 29.
Yeah, if they don't pay, we see them as zombies.
Mm-hmm. What the?
Subscribe to us, we're good people.
Yes.
Indeed. Especially me.
There's a drown, suck inside of a tree.
Can you up the water?
Huh? I'm already in a cave, found some iron, a bunch of coal. Yeah, I'm gonna get the
right,
coal for
I need
up
four
so
power
keep
rails.
Smelting. Popcorn, get some coal if you find any. We need it for.
Actually, five power rails.
For the war,
yeah. Okay, mom.
Alright, guys, we're gonna end
guys,
the video
I need
here.
Five.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and stay tuned for episode 7. Bye-bye.